Prosecutors rested their case Monday in the tax fraud and grand larceny trial against two Trump Organization business entities, and the defense has indicated it will likely rest its case today after calling two witnesses. Prosecutors allege that the Trump businesses ran a 15-year tax fraud scheme. If convicted, the Trump Organization could be fined up to $1.6 million. Donald Trump was not charged in the case.